Maybe my last question for me, maybe before my colleagues ask, you are the incumbent, you are outgoing governor, and you've been on record supporting one of the candidates who is carrying the Azimio la Umoja flag. What will happen if he doesn't clink this thing? How will you take it?
It doesn't matter. This is a democratic country. If he doesn't get, well and good, whoever gets it, we move forward. You can't cry over it. This is a democratic country, and that's why we have an election. Yes.
Fantastic, Governor. You have said that whoever wins. Then the question would be, what kind of a person are you looking at in terms of ensuring that takes over the mantle from you? And then two, the person who is actually coming in. What do you feel is the immediate assignment that he needs to undertake immediately he gets into office?
You see, you know very well that I'm a Azimio supporter. So in any case, if I'm supporting anybody, I will be supporting Azimio candidate. And I'm hopeful that the Azimio candidate will get. If he doesn't get, we have to move on. Life is like that. But I'm hopeful that he will get it. But the incoming governor should be prepared to pick up where I have left. And there are quite a number of projects ongoing that need to be completed. I think that will be the critical issue that need to be addressed.